Hey there, YouTube. I'm Yukitsu. This is the Yukitsu Times. Welcome to my channel. Welcome back to Recettear. So, I'm actually just going to quickly check some stuff here. It's been a little while since my stratosphere is kind of botched. We're going to try and get it down to the plain and central area, actually. I find that you get way more people coming in when it's sort of more centered. Let's check our outstanding orders. We need 2 foodstuff. I'm pretty sure we have that. I'm pretty sure we have 4 treasures, and I'm pretty sure we just bought a bunch of armor, so I think we're good on that. So let's go ahead and just buy the stuff that we need to change our store atmosphere. I should probably also check on what we need in terms of what's cheap right now. Okay, so if I recall correctly, I think brick and mortar would work. Do they have brick stuff? Yeah, they've got matching floors. Okay. Let's go ahead and go with a brick and mortar type shop, because that's the saying, you know. Oh, actually, we have no money. Let's not buy more stuff. What we have is fine. Make do with what you've got. Okay. Now, what I kind of want to do is actually move those melons off of the racks and keep them just for when the price is double. And we should actually be doing that with the most expensive items that we have and selling in with our more in-between items until then. Like, we bought them on discount, but still, that's no excuse for not maximizing the ever-loving crap out of them. So, let's go ahead and throw a crafter's knife over there. Actually, what is at double price right now? Here, news summary. Precious metals has increased, armor has decreased. Reading is popular. Well, unfortunately, we don't have any books, so that's not going to happen. Put a longbow there. Yeah, that should be fine. And let's check in here, make sure we don't have any armor or anything like that in there. Perfect. Okay, so what I'm thinking is that melons are probably going to go up at some point. So let's go ahead and open the store. We're probably going to actually go adventuring the next day, because I want to try out the other character. I think every episode I'll try and include a different character. You want a cape, huh? Pretending to be Superman, huh? You're too old to be Superman. Alright. You get along, you scamp. So we got a load of people in this morning, actually, so maybe I don't have to change my store atmosphere. I'll probably change it anyway, just in case. You want to sell me some watermelon, huh? Okay, about there. Should be good. Although I think part of this might be because I've had some outstanding jobs or whatever, but okay. Well, my goal for today is to get to 50,000 at least. This is going to be tricky. I think I'm just willing to ruin my combo off this because I might have to negotiate with her. I'm going to pay her about... Crap. No, I'm going to pay her about... What the hell? Why can't I increase this? What's going on here? Okay. She's going to say that. So, oh, that's because that's how much money I have. Okay, I've never even seen that before, which is, goes a lot to say, but yeah, I didn't actually want to buy that, is the thing. Alright, yeah, we need to get our money up fast, jeez, this is brutal. Yeah, you don't want to buy things when they're at double price, unless you can sell them right away. Well, treasure, actually, I could have. What is wrong with you people? No, I can't. I literally cannot. What? Oh my god, he just sold that for quarter what it was worth. And my vending machine's bouncing me back a little bit, but not anywhere near enough. Could I get this, please? Okay, that is perfectly reasonable. Now, on the plus side, I have actually got some people who wanted treasures, so that's going to work out well for me. So I can sell both of those, actually, probably. I can't remember how much money they'll have, though. Alright, what do you want? Do you have the treasures I asked for? Okay, well, actually, yeah. So this lets us bounce right back off that. So let's go ahead and sell him, like, the golden scales and the... Which is the cheaper of these two? Yeah, we'll sell him the golden scales and the back scratcher. And let's see if he can afford that. So, the golden scales were worth 25,000, so we can make this 50,000. Actually, that should be just fine. I can probably increase it just a little bit more, but about there. Yeah. Okay. Back in business. Jesus. That was fortuitous. I cannot believe that guy sold me that for that. That awful price, because that I was paying nothing. A hat. I think we have hats. They're unfortunately on price down, so... Yeah. Here's your pleb hat. Okay, I can probably sell it to her for about 65%. Mostly just getting that so she gets out of my store, but... Okay. Ching from the vending machine. I'm probably not going to restock that for a little while, because I just don't really have that much inventory right now. Let's throw up the watermelons here. Let's throw... baked yams and a tin of peaches, too. Okay, so I think, yeah, I think I could have gotten even more customers if I had changed my store atmosphere, so let's go ahead and do that. Brick and mortar. I'm not actually sure how it affects things, but I tend to find that you get the most when it's sort of in the middle. Watch as I get, like, no customers. I should probably have checked the store atmosphere after I did this. Okay, now we got Louie back. It's been a while since I've seen Louie. Why is a durian worth so much money? Okay, well... technically, I don't want this thing in my store, but... it's the first of the day, I'm gonna be a bit of a hard ass. Durian is like the worst smelling fruit in existence. Tastes good though. I actually like the taste of durian, so. Okay. This is about the most you can increase with her. She's actually really, really tricky to sell to and keep your bonus. But, you know, I got that sort of half price, so. Works out okay with me. Makes up for it by the fact that Alouette shows up and she buys things for way, way more markup, so. It ends up actually being beneficial when they show up. So it's, you know, it's a give and take. I forgot you're a little kid. About there. I'm amazed you can even afford that. There we go. The Mont Blanc in the window is gone. We got another one on the side shelf. And just a whole bunch of brain swords. You're just like the little kid, except, okay, I hope you can afford to pay as much markup as a little kid. Good. Yeah. Oh, man. We might actually end the day with over 100,000. That would be fantastic. Maybe not, actually. I don't have that much value on the shelves right now. Alright. You don't have much of a combo going either, so that's kind of unfortunate. Okay. Got a lot of people still in the shop, though. Hello. On an errand today, are you? Okay, the Mont Blanc. Mont Blancs actually taste really good. I haven't had one in a long time, though. Alright. I guess they taste less good if you have, like, a nut allergy, but... alright, I'll pay you 50% Caillou, because you're like a little kid. I was not paying attention to what I'm buying or selling here. Okay, so I think I can avoid negotiating with him if I get it up to 51, but... you have got a choice. Could take your cherry elsewhere. It's a weird number, 459. Okay, this is something my grandfather used with love. Why am I getting all these durians? Okay, about there, I think I should be guaranteed. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, that gets me my merchant combo up and running. Wow, I need a ton to get to level 21. That max combo is barely moving. Alright, is there any more stuff going on in my store here? Nope. Alright. How much is that durian in the window? What is the waggly scent? Alright, I mean, yeah, you could throw up the durian, but I mean, I kind of want to wait till food doubles in price. That's kind of what we're sort of sitting on here. So we're going to sell stuff like shortcakes and peach tins. Because they're, you know, worth quite a bit, but they're not worth near as much. So a little bit less lost opportunity cost for this sort of stuff. Alright, there we go. And fake DM. Okay. Come on into my food store. None of the prices have changed so far. I might go into the dungeon pretty soon. Alright, you want the tin of peaches? About there. Alright, perfect. Prime, you're a great customer. Only need 18,000 more in sales. Yes, it is. Okay. And up there. Yeah, we might make it. Prime is here, which is very unfortunate, but other than that, can you get me 2 weapons? I'll come get them in 3 days. Okay, I think that should be okay. Hopefully... I don't really know, actually. Anyway... This is just what I was looking for, the watermelon? Okay. 113 is probably what I can get away with for you. I would love to get my merchant level up, but I don't think that's happening today. Oh, the robot's here. Ah, Prime, go away. So apparently I need to buy one of these. Here you go, get out of my store. Yeah, near pin, Jesus Christ. I need a long-running chain, I think, going. Before I can, she's selling it to me. This sucks. I don't know what is going to cause her to not sell to me. That's currently fine. Okay, that sucked, but maybe we can sell the thankful statue and the vase tomorrow. Okay. About there probably is fine. Okay. Well, we're down a boatload of money, but we've got some stuff to sell, I guess, so not too bad. Keeping our merchant level combo up. Also good, so. Use with love before he passed on. Okay. It's like his entire family just inherited peaches. They're actually related. Just all of them. Every single one of them got like peaches. Okay. These are pretty good purchases, though. Keep that combo rolling. One more. I would love 2 more, actually, but. Hi, Louie. Because you're hungry and you need a potato to eat. That's why, Louie. I wonder if this place has, like, any welfare for people like Louie. Alright. One more. Aw, damn. Oh, well. Okay, let's see if we can actually do all of the things we've got today. And depending, we might actually want to go adventuring, like, right after. Actually, let's make sure we can, because it might be a Sunday. I need 200,000 for this payment period, which is brutal, but... Alright, what's the news? Price of weapons has increased. Damn. Price of pieces of armor normalized? Yeah, normalized. Okay, so we can start selling the armor. Increase training, something, something. Well, let's go ahead and check what we got with for today. Okay, in 2 days we need 2 weapons. I don't know if the price is going to normalize by then, so I'm going to pull the weapons off the, I'm going to pull all the weapons off the shelves so that no one buys them. That way we can, you know, don't have to buy weapons, but we are probably going to go shopping Actually, no, because they're not, I'm hedging my bets. I should sell them and make sure that we get the double marked up price. And then potentially just buy out some worn up swords in case I have to sell them to them at the discount price. That probably makes more sense. Okay, so what have I got for outstanding orders for today, though? Today is foodstuffs done, treasures done, pieces of armor done. Okay, so let's take the parade armor off the shelf. Actually, what does she... I can't remember what she wears. But we can sell two of those things. That would be great. I think she wears chest pieces. Okay, so we can leave the... I'll leave the parade armor out for now, I think. Okay, Can I sell the warm hat? I might as well sell the warm hat. Parade helm, might as well sell that. Okay, so this is pretty good. We'll get all those out of the way and then we'll go adventuring. You can do it in the evening as well, but I want to do it in the morning while the prices for the weapons are still high. Don't look too busy here, I want to buy this. You want to buy a bow? You can't use a bow. About there ought to do. Alright. I think he can pay normal amounts of money. Which is weird for a little kid. I'm gonna take him into the dungeon, I think. Alright. Yes, I have. Yeah, I could actually give him both of these while they're still double price. I think that's probably the best idea. Now I can just sell it for exactly, like, double. Without having to do any weird calculations. About there is probably the most I can squeeze out of this guy. Alright, and that puts us over 100,000. I mean, we're over halfway there already. Our vending machines, I think, are empty, but that's okay. Hello, hello. Please sell this thing at me. That's adorable. Here you go. Alright. And you wanted armor charm? Yes, I do. What constitutes armor in this game is kind of weird, but let's get you that. And that. Alright, and that gets her some interesting stuff, because that increases her defense quite a bit. Bring her along, and that will help out. 116%? Yeah, that's good. Does that level us? No, so close. I think the next one ought to do it. Even if we botch it. I asked for some foodstuffs, do you have any? Yes, I do. I'm gonna sell you cheap stuff because you're a little kid. Here you go, a cherry and a... Do I not have any candies or anything? Alright, let's give you two cherries. There you go. There you go. Yeah, you're a pretty good shopper. Now get the hell out of my store. Okay. Level up. That's what I was looking for. Oh, yeah. I forget what that actually does. I should check. Selling me that. Okay, well. I mean, you can always sell these to me, and I just really don't know what to do with them. If I could find out where they sell the heads for these, the heads for these, I could make so much money. So the markup would be huge. This month's a bit tight. Can you buy this? Damn it, Louie. I already got my level. I don't. There's no way that the stuff's staying at this price, so I'm just gonna put it down to here. Sitsish tells me that this here thing is worth more money. Yes, it is, Louie, but I'm only paying you this much. Wow. Okay, well, I can still actually sell that for a little bit of profit, even at normal value, but it's gonna be hard. Because that's gonna normalize in price. I'm surprised I got that. Alright, well, there is my combo. Thanks for the help, Louie. Need help, little pension. Very odd vase. What should I pay? Well, fortunately, this is not doubled, so... I mean, I was complaining that I was running out of treasures, so... Oh, there ought to do. Okay, you know what? Filling herself back up with these things is gonna pay off in the long run. even though I had to pay Louis way more than I would like to. Alright, so not the parade armor. Going on a parade, old man. Military sort of remembrance parade or something. Okay. Here we go. Keeps us back over 100,000, which is great. Alright, what do you want? Ooh, good. Oops, almost forgot to increase it by 100%. Alright, there we go. That's our morning. You know what? Yeah, the prices haven't changed at all. Why don't I go adventuring? I got through all of those things. We need two weapons. I still have to go buy them, but you know what? If it comes to it, we can just buy some worn-out swords, and that will be perfectly okay. Now, I'm not going to go to the hardest one, just because I would get friggin' owned, because I'm not very good with this character. So, we're going to go ahead and just depart. I wonder if I could actually equip him with any of the stuff to increase things. Okay, let's actually just bring nothing. Maybe let's bring a healing item just in case, because this guy is a character that I'm really bad with. Let's bring a cherry. I could go to the Amber Garden, honestly, but I think that it might be safer for me to just level him a little bit, see if we can find some gear, and go floor. I could boss rush. That might be interesting. What were the bosses? It was Charm. Charm would be difficult with this character. Let's go floor 6 to 10, I think, with this character. And we might endurance through 2 levels worth. So, this character is interesting because he's got mostly spells, but his melee attack is absolute trash. Yeah, I think it would be better if I had some armor on him or something like that, or better equipment in general. Okay. Let's go ahead and go through his spells here. He starts off with 3 of them. This is his most basic sort of spell that you use sort of for the most part. Okay, let's see where this mushroom guy's gonna pop up. And if we look here, you can see that I actually regain SP when I attack things. Damn it. But his melee attack, as you can see, is also really pathetic, so it's kind of that trade-off there. He needs his spells to function. He does get unlimited spells, though, so just as long as he can melee something, it's actually quite hard to melee stuff without losing a little health sometimes. Gotta pick and choose those battles. Alright, so but that ability just, like, wrecks everything in, like, one shot, so especially on these floors. Like, later on there are things that can avoid it or have range or oh, crap. So there are bees. So use that for bees. Might seem like overkill, but no, it is not. You can actually change your direction when you're doing that, but you can't do diagonals. Alright, what do we get? Boots? That's actually pretty good. Leather boots is pretty good. Why don't we actually go ahead and equip that? I think he can wear those. Yeah, that increases his defense by a big chunk, and I get them back after the mission, I'm pretty sure. There we go. Did we get this guy at all? No. Okay, you know what? We'll practically just... You can also keep mashing the button to keep firing, which is pretty okay under certain circumstances, but usually you don't want to because it just wastes a lot of SP. In fact, we need to gain back some SP, so some slimes would be good for that, gaining that back. These things are kind of okay to get SP back with. I mean, you just have to have the timing down pat. Yeah, so this is the problem with this character, is that, like, when you're trying to recover SP, he's pretty boring. Like, he's interesting to play when he's got his SP and can just sort of nuke everything down. But if he doesn't have that, he's kind of trash. Alright, what do we get? crappy muffler. Rattlesnake is a little bit too tricky sometimes. And tricks are for kids. That's why I blew them up. It's my magical powers. Magical kid powers. Alright, there we go. We're gonna leave the slime livers. I don't think there's slime. I don't know if that stuff is slime fluid. It's just not that useful right now. Because I never craft anyway. To be fair, I'm not 100% sure why I'm down here. Like, you don't actually get anything good for being down here compared to using the marketplace. Alright, so. There we go. As you can see, I've actually got one more ability. I'm not going to use it just yet because it's actually really hard to use properly. So we're just going to hold off on it for a little bit. I haven't actually figured out how to use it quite right in any of the playthroughs I've been through. Okay, you know what? I feel like Oh, trap. Okay. I mean, we could kill these guys or we could just leave them alone. It's not like they don't drop anything if they're from trap boxes, I find, so probably just go on, leave. We might have to do 10 floors. That might be what we end up doing, but we're doing this without any health loss so far, so. Alright. Yeah, I think I was in here just because. Yeah, no, I'm just mostly in here because I can't think of anything to buy right now. Go. Oh, those are stick. Jeez. God. This is the worst. There we go. Okay, so we're in trouble. But not too bad yet. I think this actually probably works better against things that require straight angles. There we go. You can actually corner these guys pretty easily, so it's not bad once you get them in the right spot, but prior to that, they can be pretty dangerous. Huh, more helmets. Hopefully we'll get some food or something, or a level. Alright. I need a better staff, man. This one's pretty sad. Critical 10, still SP1. You get back a percent, I think, of what you do in damage? I can't remember for sure. It might be a minimum of 1, so that might be why I'm still only getting 1. Okay. Well. Oh. Okay. Fair enough. Let's try and get back some SP from a slime, I guess. Oh, crap. Okay, that rabbit's just completely juked that. We need to actually start thwacking things with our stick when we can, just because, okay, I have to do this here. But yeah, we needed to get some mana back just because we're at 50% mana and it takes more than that to get a level up, or half of the way to a level up, it looks like. Now these guys are good for grinding out, a little bit of mana. SP. If it weren't for the fact that I'm fighting a bison at once, but... Oops. There we go. I wonder if I'm getting one at a time for this. Yeah, I am. Okay. Yeah, man, these attacks are, like, just right in front of them and so short range. It'd be nice if you sort of horizontal swing. Swung? I don't know. Swang should be a word. Pretty sure it's swung, though. Swang sounds better. I think I'm gonna use that from now on, just to ignore grammar professors. He swung from the branch, he swang from the branch. Swung, I'm pretty sure. Words are not my strong point. Had to do that for the bees. No other character has as much problem with bees. I'm telling ya. They're the bane of this kid's existence. Unless he has mana, in which case he just explodes and all the bees die, but I'm pretty sure it even hits like targets that are aerial that are in the air, which is great. Alright, so we should be able to level pretty soon. And we're still gaining back mana. Oh crap. Damn. Really? Okay, we can't risk anything right now. We have to just spam spells until we level. I say that and then I go immediately to do this, but looking at our SP values and our experience point values, I don't think we would make it unless we did a little bit of this. Part of the problem is that we're against such easy enemies that we're not getting back very much SP or EXP for kills. So, we're ending up in this situation where we have to defeat a lot more enemies with our limited spell pool. Like, we're overkilling a lot of things with our spells too, which is bad. Kind of want to have a spell just barely wipe out an enemy. Okay. What do we got down here? One of these guys again. Okay. Wow, that just barely did wipe him out. And it should have actually been really easy. Okay. There we go. Taking out slimes is pretty easy still. Red ones actually cause a lot of damage if they do hit you, but it's pretty rare for them to hit you. Of course, I've walked into my fair share of these things, so can't say that completely. If I've gotten the corner, though, it should be safe. Or I should be safe. It's not safe at all, but... Ooh, Taiyaki. Pretty sure that's also sweets. But, still. Oh, oh, crap. Oh, crap. Our level, which actually provides a lot of security because we're now at full health again. Really? Weird. Huh. Usually when you hit them once like that, they... Even with this guy, they sort of stay still long enough. Alright, let's get out of here. There's no point in killing those mushrooms. They just drop water shrooms. Okay. Yeah. Going through the dungeons as this guy is actually pretty intense, just because he's so weak. Without, his mana. Oh, this is not good. And plus, that is a good item, but I kind of want to just ride this, out. Be a turret, basically. pretty sure that your mana costs stay the same as you level, but your pool goes up slightly. There we go. Okay, well, the problem is I don't want to fight this thing while I'm slippy slidey, so it's not necessarily the smartest idea to fight anything when you're like this. Just because, see, that's how pathetic your melee attack is when you're like this. I find it easiest to do this with Louie. Charm moves a little bit too fast, I find, but Louie, I think, sort of has the right combination of low movement as well as other attributes. There we go. Hello again. Yeah, you're the person that was in my shop. Hello. Pretty sure she's lost again. Yes, hello. Okay. I seem to be lost somehow. Great. Can you perhaps tell me where I am? You're in a dungeon. Where you are? In here, that could be a problem. These dungeons alter the shape when a person enters. I'm afraid that giving you a precise location is impossible. Oh, I've entered a dungeon then. How surprising. This is as bad as my sense of directions. My sense of directions is like this. Like, when I was in junior high, I literally found myself just in locked classrooms. And the teacher had no idea how I ended up in there. I don't think it was a prank, because none of the students had the keys. Okay, yep. To gate, exit the dungeon, yeah. Okay, so, go away. This is a long conversation that is pretty useless. Pretty sure I can unlock her soon-ish as a character that I can add to my roster of adventurer cards. Alright, what are you? Cloth hat, that's not bad. I think she just mysteriously vanished. Okay, well, that's unacceptable. Boom. That was the wrong ability. Yeah, that's an ice mine. I don't know how to use that thing properly. It just is really tricky, but I was trying to use the explosion also defensively there. I've heard the mine is actually really good for damaging against boss fights, but still not really sure how it could be. Because you'll never hit anything. Alright, where'd you go? Over here. Damn it. It's like whack-a-mole and this kid sucks at it. There we go. We on the right ability this year. Okay. Fire everything. Okay, well, there we go. Only barely killed that thing in one. Okay, this thing I definitely want to try and kill with spells, because those things are annoying. Really annoying to hit with this guy. It would be nice if his overhead swing translated to being able to hit things that were higher above you. Okay. That was actually a pretty good critical. Go. Not bad. We're only a quarter of the way to our next level, though, which is a bit problematic. I think this boss is relatively easy to kill with this kid, though. How do I want to deal with this? There we go. These guys are actually pretty easy to kill once you've sort of got their pattern down, and if you're quite close to them. Oh, unless you do that. Just walk right into their attack. Thought I had walked past it. There we go. Okay, now I badly need a level again. It's kind of like that. There might be some food in my inventory, but I can take one more hit probably before I need to worry about that. There we go. Alright, new 3 SP. Table I'm on, it's kind of squeaky. There we go. Yeah, this kid can't even stun lock properly. Got two of them in one, that's nice. Okay, do I want to use another one of those? Yeah, probably. Or anti-venom. Okay, I suspect we probably missed a treasure chest, so let's go ahead and go back. I thought this would loop back around, but unfortunately, no such luck. Oh, just give us more green slimes to fight, I guess. Yeah, this one's right up against the wall, so... 3 SP. I mean, over the course of a dungeon, that's probably worth a lot. Desperately. That's really good. It's not actually a really good healing item, it's just that, like, picking it up is really good for us. Since it is, I'm pretty sure it counts as, like, savory food. Or health point recovering food, I guess. Okay. Well, got a cluster down here. Upbeat. Okay. Oh crap. Alright, that worked out really well. Getting here, cloth cape. Not great, but not terrible. Pretty okay with that. Okay, and let's get on out of here. I mean, we probably don't need to fight the boss with a... or we probably don't need to level before the boss. We can probably actually fight him as we are and just rely on the fact that we can eat that walnut bread. And really, what's he gonna do to us? Like, all this stuff's really close range, slow melee stuff, so... get that guy down. We still have another floor to go, though, so we might level on that one. I do think that we'll need to have our MP a little bit higher before we fight him, though, because who knows how much hit point damage he'll take. He might take a lot of damage. I don't know, how much do your spells deal against bosses, I wonder? Okay, so let's just go ahead and get that kind of mana, at the very least. This is a really durable slime. Oh crap. Okay, so the one durable slime is down. Alright, there we go. A little bit more SP. A little bit more SP there. Sort of notice that if you're hitting two of them at once, you only get back one SP, but... still, might as well. Alright, so, if we can get back up to 70, I mean, that's quite a bit. Now if we have to fight the boss with, like, the mana we have, that would be okay, but... honestly, I'll probably have to spend a bunch on this level as well. Man, these guys are just too tough. we go. Huh, did not kill the rabbit. He doesn't even hop away from here with melee attacks, that's kind of pathetic. There we go. There we go. Okay. Didn't want to use up SP against a highly injured rabbit, I mean, that would just be really bad if we had to do that. Okay, that's a hop- or, okay, that's not a hoppy. Teleporty. Mushroom? Cannot whack-a-mole. Jeez. Kid, if you were at, like, the fair, you would be the worst. At all the games. There we go. Finally. Okay, these things are just too annoying. I'm gonna leave him be. I need a level, though. Well, I want a level. I don't need to level. Okay. 190. Or, we're up to 90 almost, sorry. Oh, crap. Oh, wait, that's just bomb. Okay, those things are easy. Let's see if we can lure that mushroom towards it, though. Yep. Thank you, bomb trap. Worked out exactly as- ah, crap. Okay, candy, that's SP, that's pretty good, but... I don't know, let's just dispel. I'm at the track where I probably just am going to level before we go down to fight the boss, so... It's probably a smarter choice at this point. Nothing down there. We're gonna end up having to go all the way trucking around to the top left again, aren't we? But who knows, maybe that's where the, Huh, weird. Don't usually clump up quite that badly. Alright, leather armor, that's not terrible, not great. Beat. Okay. I will one day stop panicking at the sight of bees with this character, but as it is, panic every time. Panic at the disco. Alright. Can't remember how that song goes or why it exists. These things are basically just like big punching sacks filled with SP. Okay, perfect. So now let's ruin it by trying to, like, melee things to death. There we go. Alright, hopefully this isn't a trap. It is a trap. Damn. My one fear. Alright, well, if we get to the boss now, I would not mind, actually. Ow. Damn it. That's what you get, buddy. Up here is. You actually survived most of that, jeez. Gotta say, this game is not easy on your wrist, the way they got the keyboard set up. I might as well get a little SP back here. There we go. Because these guys, like I said, quite easy if you've got the pattern down. Okay. It's just when they're in groups, they're really hard to deal with. Turns a little bit bullet helly, and your characters do not have the maneuverability for that sort of thing. Eh. There we go. More powerful anti-venom. We're getting a lot of that stuff. I might have to figure out what you can make that into. Okay. It's all just a matter of timing. And one more ought to do it. Oh, another treasure chest. That's nice. Can't carry anymore. Ooh, perfect. Alright, let's figure out what we can ditch. Let's see here. I can probably throw... Actually, why don't I use this? Because I'm not going to level again. I might as well. And it's only worth, like... It's worth some of the least out of all the stuff you can find. A wooden bracelet. Like, that's also pretty low, but... You know what? Whatever. It is just fine. Let's go ahead and use this. Okay, I don't really need that. I like how happy the little picture is looking for his spells. They're actually quite scripted, those pictures. That was actually really good. How much are these charred lizards worth? I think I've already got one in my inventory, so why don't I just check out how much they're worth. 500. I mean, that's more than the old muffler, but I think we can actually use that to craft something now, since we've got enough crafting crap that we've been picking up. I mean, we've been finding a lot of water shrooms as well. Powerful anti-venom's worth a little bit more. Fur balls. Let's get rid of a chestnut. Oops, throw away. Okay, let's pick up the charred lizard. I don't know what they're used for, but I have the feeling it's probably something more useful than the chestnut than the chestnut is. Hopefully we'll eventually have enough coming back here to craft something one of these days, but I doubt it. I actually think that bringing back crafting stuff might ultimately be more valuable than going to the dungeons with all this random crap that you bring back. Because the items that we've got that are sellable are not worth very much. Okay, this actually is, but... Okay, now we gotta find out what we can ditch here. Alright, back into our items inventory. Wow, this is really slow. Alright, there we go. What should we throw away? Like, we could throw away our wooden helm because it's not worth very much, and it's also not really a crafting thing. Okay, let's throw this away. We did throw something away for it, but whatever. Shark fin plus 2, because that's worth like 2,000, I think, by itself. Could probably use it to craft something. Shark's fin soup or something like that. Hello, green slime, let's just ignore you. You're not important to me. You're not important to anybody. You've never amounted to anything, green slime. For shame. Alright. Well, let's see how this goes. Mouse with a grudge.
Hi, ikimasu yo.
Okay, we got a red mushroom and a purple mushroom. I want to just sort of wait till we got a good collection of purple mushrooms before I start putting in, but... There we go. Okay, got an opportunity here. There we go. Good enough. Wow. That makes him down fast. Jeez. Rapid hits coming in and dealing actually quite a lot of damage. Alright. Little charred lizard. I mean, could drop the wooden helmet, I think. It's probably just not worth keeping. Alright, let's throw away the wooden helmet. Alright, there we go. Charred lizard plus one. Let's hope that we can craft something. upstairs to actually walk through it. Alright, we came back with a lot more stuff than I thought we were going to. Not a lot of it's very expensive, though. Rearrange it. See what we got. Yeah, lots of powerful anti-venoms. Hopefully we can actually make something out of it now. Let's check our merchant guild. Fusion. Okay, I just want to actually check a little bit more carefully. We need a back scratcher. We need one. I thought we actually had one. I guess it's because some of the stuff is actually on sale right now. Oh, we could actually make a rank 1 shirt. Let's give that a shot. Fused. Adventurer's clothes plus 9. Interesting. You require adventurer's clothes just to make that. That's awful. Okay, let's try... Oh, we need more insect traps. Damn. Okay, and we can't quite build that yet. We can upgrade this. Nope. We need a hand-knit muffler, which probably costs more than the hat's going to be worth. A helm. We need a thankful statue. Awful. Alright, necklace. We could get a shell necklace, but again, buying stuff to make this is kind of dumb. Alright, well, apparently that's all we can really do there. Let's head to the pub. What's up, pub? Probably gonna meet Charm here. Into her cups again, I see. Yep, Charm. Hello. You can't stick a person. I wonder what she's drinking. I like how concerned Recette looks. Maybe she can. Maybe she just drank like 50 bottles of vodka. Her arm guards are extremely weird. Okay, this is actually an extremely long cutscene. I'm going to skip it. I remember this one now. That one is a very, very long cutscene. Okay, I'm just gonna go home. Okay. Now, I think there might have been news that we missed about changing prices, but we can't do anything about it until now, so we'll have to figure out what's going on.
Oyasumi.
Okay.
Oyasumi nasai.
Alright, net profits was actually quite high, and our net value is even higher. Score difference is actually over 1,000. That's pretty good. Still got plenty of time to make our deadline, so let's actually just see what the news summary is. Because it might have changed while I was out. Okay, heavy precious metals is still increased. Armor is decreased and weapons is increased. Oh, right. Crap. Tira, what did we have for outstanding orders for today? Just weapons for tomorrow. Okay, so good. Nothing that we have to worry about there. What could we manage here? How much is this worth? 3,100. That's not worth much more than the, that's not actually worth much more than the stuff that was made out of. I'm not even sure it is more than the stuff it was made out of. Alright, well, whatever. What was cheap?
I think
it said that heavy armor is decreased. That's not enough for me to want to go out shopping for it, so we're gonna leave things as they are-ish. We'll throw the golden pedestal out right now. I mean, we're not likely to sell it before things change over, but... I mean, you do what you can. I mean, that's all you can do. I mean, if you tried to do what you can't, then you're kind of an idiot, but... ATM Peach Tin. Tin Peach. Peach Tin. Alright, let's just throw, like, the Taiyaki and stuff like that in here, because it's not really worth all the trouble. Going to have a, probably like a sugar swing, and I'll regret that, but
you know,
getting rid of it now is actually okay, because like then we can sell the durians during that time, or the watermelon, or the melons when they're double priced. Alright, I don't know why you're selling me a walnut bread. Alright, 45%. Oh, we got the little kid in here. Maybe he'll buy the adventuring outfit. Or Louie will. I don't even know what kind of armor this guy wears. Alright, well, selling me a cherry. Up there is probably okay. I can't continue just buying all the time, though. I need to actually sell some stuff here. Elliot, you know you want a peach tin. It's a present for my daddy. That is an elaborate present for your father, you little kid. Well, to be fair, I'm not actually sure how much that cost me, so let's go with it. The crafting stuff, like, doesn't really count because I don't do anything else with it. Alright, the watermelon. Okay. It's up there. Perfect. Yeah, it's a bit of a slow day so far. Only made 5,000 so far. But we don't have anything really expensive out anyway. I'm on an errand today, isn't that cool? Yes, that is, a little kid. Ooh, perfect. Right on target. Okay. Hello, little robot. Tough clothes. 114% not to do. Oh, she also really liked that. But not enough to get me a bonus. Damn. Okay. Now who's up? I want this. You're a weird kid. You know that? You're a weird little kid. Alright. Close to perfect. We're getting rid of stuff in the vending machines, too. You did not bring something good for me. You brought me something very, very useless. Alright. Fortunately, it keeps up my combo and doesn't cost me that much, so... I'm like that cauldron that I've got lying there that's going to have lost me a lot of money, but... Well, no, it probably won't lose me any money. Price of sweets has increased. Sweet heaven. The market around candies has completely collapsed. The price of... Okay, so sweets are really high, but prices have crashed for candy in particular. That's very specific. Alright, melons on the floor. Melons, you are now the new vanguard to my ridiculous wealth. Come on, durians, you can do it too. Why am I'm talking fruit here, guys. It's pretty grim. I've not long left for this world as far as my sanity goes. Alright, fake yam. There we go. Okay, so the amount of money that we have the potential to make from the stuff on the floor is actually quite high. Baked yam. Actually, let's pull the stuff out of this vending machine. Let's pull everything out of here, actually, just for now, and we'll figure that out in a second here. Because I don't think it doubles the sale for things that are in the vending machine. Okay. Maybe apple there. And we can start stocking this up with what? I don't really know. I mean, we can put some iron armbands or something like that in there for now, but I don't really have any excess stuff that I want to get rid of that badly. Chestnuts, actually, I could probably put in there. Shark's fin. You know what? We'll leave things as they are. You know what? Why don't I convert this back into a table for now? Convert to table. And we can actually sell some of this stuff. Like, I'm pretty sure you can actually sell red oil. And pedestal, just because I'm optimistic. Like, this won't dramatically increase the amount that we sell, but it means that I can sell it for the high prices that I want to be selling it at. Alright. This is what our store is. This is what we have now. Come get our ridiculously overpriced, overstocked things that are somehow low price, even though I desperately want to get rid of it. Check it out, a souvenir from some dungeon. No, I don't want it, Louie, but... You know what? We'll pay about that. Up here is Louis. Louis, you're very bad at this. Sticking to my guns, indeed. Why are you people trying to sell? You know what? I don't even care. I don't have a combo going. I'm not buying it. Yes, yes, she would. Yeah, get out of my store. Don't sell me things at a time where it would be advantageous for you to sell them. Get out of my store. Have I got a hat? Yes, I have got a hat. Okay, this will get a combo rolling, hopefully. This has been a disastrous moment so far. Alright. Overpaying Louis for a friggin' taiyaki. Like, everyone in here knows that this stuff's worth a huge amount of money. Okay. Dual charm actually having money to blow. I think we got the bad purchases out of the way. Alright, Prime, even you can't ruin my day here. If Alouette buys a melon, I would be... Okay, well, it's at normal price right now, so this won't actually sell quickly, despite his claims, but at least we're buying it for a normal price. As opposed to that last one that we paid. Oh, actually not that much more, strangely. We only paid 7,000 something for it, so I guess we negotiated down enough. I'd like to buy a weapon. Crap. I think we sold out. Oh, this has just been a really bad... It's been a bad day. Of course they went home. You don't have the thing you want. Buy the food, you assholes. Did you not look in the window and see what there was? Okay, melon. It's worth twice as much. Alright, so we're making a killing off this melon. We're making a butchering. About there. Actually, literally, like, hundreds of dollars for a melon. If Alouette picks one up as well, I would be so happy. Her mistressness would like one of these. She did come herself. I don't understand how you two operate at all. I do like her laugh, though. Okay, we're still making money off these things, even though it's Prime buying them. Prim, whatever.
Okay.
Two cold weather clothes, and I want them in 2 days. Okay, I think we can do that. Pretty sure we actually have some mufflers and stuff like that, so that's not that big a deal. Wow, we did not sell as much stuff as I was hoping to. We made a lot of money, but we didn't sell the stuff I was hoping to. Let's throw some stuff out onto these shelves here. It'd be nice if people actually paid attention to what is actually on the shelves. It's like, do you sell weapons? It's like, we're a candy store. Alright, nothing changed as far as that goes, so continue trying to hawk the candy. Throw out the sweet stuff. Thank God. I mean, it's not the person I wanted to buy buying it, but it's still someone buying it. Alright, so the price that we made from these things is actually ludicrously good still. I think we got the durians for like half price purchasing it from sellers as well, so if we could get those sold, that would be a huge profit as well. Selling a durian for like $160,000. Or $160, I mean. To about there. I think that ought to do. Letting our merchant level take a hammering, so we need to boost it back up a little bit here. There's a lot of housewives in the store. This is a present for mommy. Just for you, special price of not that much marked up. Yes, you are. Okay. Now, if I could just sell those durians. I don't think anyone realistically want to buy a durian, though. You're selling me a cherry, damn. think I can probably go down to about 60-70% maybe. Alouette without her asking any questions.
Okay.
That's not too bad. That's not too bad at all. That's what I would pay at the market if I was going for it. I wish she bought something, though. You sell this to me, you girl? Alright. Perfect. Made a lot of money off that durian. There we go. I'm depositing this item. Okay. Well, unfortunately, a lot of people are trying to sell their sweets. I don't know that there's an actual shortage. Like, it does not seem like there's actually a shortage. At all. Yeah, so that was a terrible purchase, but whatever. Okay. Buy the other durian? Yes. Yes, okay. Probably have to go about there for her. Okay. Combo is rolling in too, and our cash is over the payment value. We can now pay for our loan payment. That's amazing. Okay, I've got hats. I've got them just in case people ask, and I've got a combo rolling. That's literally the only reason I got these. Like, they're not a big money maker, honestly. Not right now, anyway. But look at that just combo. Perfect. Level 22. Perfect. This is a crowded store. I'm pretty happy about that, but at the same time. Alright. The price of precious metals has normalized, I'm guessing. Oh, increased. The price of weapons has normalized. Okay. That's good, actually. Prospective immigrants, please stop by the mayor's office. Okay. Well, this stuff is still really expensive right now, so that's good. If you throw up things like this gold pedestal onto the front window, that might make it sell better, but I still want to get rid of these like peach tins and stuff like that while they're still worth a lot of money. So let's swap out some of our cheaper candy and sweets for this high-priced stuff. Maybe we'll put up one of the gold pedestals up here just so that someone might buy it, because otherwise no one's going to buy it. Chocolate bar over there is fine. Big jam up there because it's more expensive. Always want your most expensive items up on the windowsill there, so that ought to do. Usually that window sells out, but not always. Probably won't today. Ah, damn. Like, the thing is, you can still make money off of these transactions. Yes, it is. You're a jerk. Fortunately, that was the very first person, so. Okay. Okay, let's hope this goes better. Okay, thankfully he's selling me something that isn't actually at half price right now. About there, should be fine. Okay, perfect. Saved quite a lot of money off that, so that's good. It's not much to look at, but do you think I could sell it? Like, the margin of profit? No, I can't. I don't think I can reduce that. God, why are you haggling so hard over these? Like, theoretically, you should be able to go down to, like, 90%, because that's half, and then a little bit off, or 5% off. I was looking for this. Oops. There. Okay, we're not going to get any merchant levels right now, but You have so many baked yams.
Alright,
sell this to you. Alright, fantastic. About, let's put it there for you. He loves that price. Okay, made a lot of money on that. Let's keep going. I mean, we've already made our loan payment, so at this point it's just gravy. Although we'll probably end up buying a boatload of stuff, end up way below our amount, and then have to buy it, earn it back, but... Hey, I could use some food. Okay, now I'm not sure if anyone else is going to buy the stuff on the windows, so I'm gonna give him candy apples so that he doesn't steal what someone else is looking at. About there should be good. There we go. Making quite a lot of money off these still. I'd like this, please. Perfect. Now, like I said, if I'd sold him the tin of peaches, he would have taken it from this lovely lady who's willing to pay lots of money. And she might have just walked away without paying me anything at all. Without buying anything at all. Gotta think strategic like that. Okay, so that wasn't great, but that was pretty good. Like, the metric for how much you have to sell increases dramatically each week, so... Yeah, 112,000 is today. That's a pretty good day. Alright, let's see what the market's doing. Could potentially be doing something really good for us. That's what I'm hoping for. Alright, what's going on? News. Price of daggers has decreased. Okay, I guess we could go buy a bunch of daggers. Price of armor has normalized. Okay, we got an outstanding order for today, I believe. Two weapons, and we also should get the cold weather clothes while we're out there. Okay, might as well do that right now. Let's see what the price of things is. Food's still expensive. Price of precious metals is still higher, price of sweets is still higher, price of daggers. Yeah, and candy is still cheap. Alright. This is just another long cutscene. This is a very long cutscene. I remember this one from ages ago, it's just like a million years of non-stop talking. Okay, having skipped that. Alright, let's go ahead and get into the market here. So we can get all of these for really cheap. Getting a full blade might be a really good idea, just in case we can ever get this to charm. Like, if we can get this on charm, that would be amazing. Could also do pure edge. Just because I can get like two of them and that would be a little bit more reliable, but... I mean, let's get one of these, and why not get one of these while we're at it? One of those, and that's pretty much all that's low price right now. I needed two weapons, and I don't want to give him those half-price weapons necessarily, but they might come back up in price. So what I'm going to do is grab a couple rusty daggers. I could actually just get worn swords. Yeah, I'm going to get rusty daggers, and if I'm lucky, the price is going to rebound up. And he'll end up paying a lot more to get them. Okay, let's see what else is cheap over at the market. I need warm clothes while I'm here. Okay, so what's warm clothes? I'm pretty sure it's things like mufflers and... Yeah, so these things. We'll grab one of those. We've already got one of these, but I'll grab another one just in case something comes up. Those are all expensive right now. These are... The market for that's all kind of weird. Alright. I think that's all we can really do right now. I mean, it's a little bit tricky to buy right now. Like, it's a seller's market and we're almost running out of inventory, so... Let's see what we can do. If we're really lucky, they'll rebound the price of weapons, but... for daggers, but I doubt they'd do that already. It's a little bit too early for that. I mean, let's try our best to get rid of the rest of our food. Cherries are fine down here. Out of the way, Tear. Wish you wouldn't hover around the actual products like that. Alright, so this isn't the most expensive stuff, but it's double price still, so profit margin is still high. That's that guy from that cutscene that I was skipping a lot of because it's like a million years long. This guy doesn't have any money. There's Tear to be a killjoy. Her attitude flips really quickly. Okay, so I think he's another person who's a bit like Louis in that he doesn't exactly pay the best rates, but there's lots of people like that. I'm on an errand today, isn't that cool? You're buying a shark's fin. Cool. Your mom must be making shark's fin soup. Because that's the only thing I can think of that you do with these things. And for the record, shark's fin soup is great, even though it tastes endangered. I'm pretty sure the stuff I get's fake regardless, because that stuff's expensive. You're paying for like one of those gigantic share family-sized bowls, and you're paying like $10 for it. I'm pretty sure that you can guess that it's actually not real shark's fin. Actually, let's increase it a bit more for you. About there is usually acceptable. Okay. I'm wondering if I could actually go all the way up to 400 or 220%, but don't want to risk it necessarily. This'll do. Perfect. Alright, another 4,300. Perfect. Oop, that's right on target. Perfect. Okay. I'm loving that I'm selling all these baked yams at such a high markup. Alright, it's Louie, he can't pay diddly squat. About there. No, Louie, that sounds lowball to shit. That sounds so lowball, get out of my store. Okay. Problem is that, like, the market has not been good for me to go out and buy anything, so. 2 pieces of armor. Acceptor, have you been, like, smuggling armor or something, Charm? It's like this a black market thing. Am I accessory to some sort of horrible crime? Mommy asked me to sell this, damn. Yeah, no, I'm definitely not selling those at a higher price, at that price, but Christ. Teacher's poll. These things are kind of grim, but whatever. Merchant our combo chain just got completely wrecked, but got the weapons I asked for? Yes, I have. Price have not changed in a way that I like it to, but I guess we've just got those daggers for that. I was hoping that the price would change, but we bought them at half price, so. Okay, so we have to drop this down to half, and then we have to increase it up a bit, but less than we would normally do. About there ought to do. So that's a little bit more than what I paid for it. Not much, though. I'm not paying a cent more than that old man. Oh, that's an awful purchase. Yeah, I have to wait till I can sell that at double price, I think. No one's asking for treasures right now, though. Okay, well, I got wrecked. I got super wrecked that song period. Well, we've got the armor already. Let's throw this up over here, I guess. It's pretty much the last of our food. I really hope someone asks for a treasure. It's pretty random, but I mean, what else can you do? I guess you could just make it such a price that they're unwilling to buy it, but I mean, it's not that easy to do necessarily. Very odd face. Let's throw that up there just so that we can. Let's try and attract that kind of clientele. Alright, this is a gold shop. Buy some gold. You want to sell me an unthankful statue? Okay. Still don't get these.
Right.
Ooh, the store is packed. They're probably all trying to sell me things. At horrible prices. I've been looking for some food. Some food. Okay. Sell you a cherry. Actually, 211% sounds about right. There we go. Gonna have to claw our way back up over 200,000. It's gonna be rough. No, I haven't. It's awful and tacky. Just like you. Alright, there we go. Literally, people, you can just throw those in the garbage. Like, that's what they're worth. I guess you're getting more money from me than you would recycling it. I would have thought that would be made out of gold, though. Okay, he wants a better helmet. It's good that he's buying that, so happy with that. Gotta make some real cutthroat decisions when you play this game. But for the most part. Here, have a dollar. Thanks for ruining my combo, kid. I would hope so. Jesus, stop selling me these cauldrons. I've got there's three in the window. Alright, Kaiyu, you're my man. You're actually doing what you're supposed to be doing when you walk into a store. Buying stuff. Alright, that puts me over my amount that I need. Perfect. Someone asked for a treasure. Come on. I know you can do it. Yep, alright. About there. There we go. Not getting any combos at all today. It gets harder as the game goes on, as people start asking for weirder or wonkier things, but still, I hate when it happens. Well, I might not be able to sell anything else today. Red oil. Yeah, I knew you could sell that stuff. I bet, like, it's used for painting or something. Okay. The price of accessories has decreased. Okay, have I got anything else that's an accessory? Price for baked yams are falling rapidly. That's very specific. The price of sweets is normalized. Okay, so it's a good thing we cleared out most of our inventory of things like baked yams. Okay, I mean, I can't put out that much stuff right now. Warrior helm, maybe? Helmet muffler. I should go buy some stuff in the market next chance I get, but for now. Got some stuff to sell, and it's not actually that profitable, but hopefully someone will buy a treasure at double price. It's the dream. Trying to live the dream here. Something my grandmother treasured, but well, at least it's no longer me paying, like, way too much for them. Alright, there we go. Perfect. Everyone's happy. I'm gonna get dunked back down by another cauldron or something, aren't I? You need to buy a warrior or something? Unfortunately, she doesn't pay anything, so... There we go. Yeah, you are like a bandit. Get the hell out of my shop. Alright. I like how that guy's got his fists up in my store. Just like picking a fight in the shop. Can you... 3 days, damn it. I hope the prices are still high in 3 days, but they won't be. They'll definitely normalize in 3 days. Still, selling those cauldrons even at normal prices is going to be a little bit of a profit, so... Okay. I don't need to worry. I don't need to sweat it, really, because I've got plenty of money. I've got enough to pay off the debt, so... Or the, this payment, so... that'll be a total of 200 and, like... 300,000 total, I think? Crap. Okay, well, I bought this at half price, so... That's the problem when you buy stuff and it, Okay, I can probably sell it for about... I need to make sure that's above what I paid for it. I think that is. Okay, that ought to be fine. Okay, not great profits on that, but... It's what you have to do sometimes. Yeah. Okay, the great thing about these is that I can keep up my combo, so... I think this guy's probably on the cheapskate end of things. I'll just scream like bigger Louie. I think the difference between him and Louie is that Louie doesn't have as much debt. Alright. Perfect. Yep, that is a great deal. Perfectly willing to pay half price for a peach tin. Probably don't have very many people in here because no one's buying stuff from the windows, but hopefully I can sell it. Something warm. And a muffler, maybe? I'm giving her this one because the little kid can't pay as much money for it. Of course, she probably isn't going to pay me a huge amount for it anyways, but... Yeah, we got two more hand-knit mufflers anyway, so that's fine. I think you can also use hats for that. Maybe. I would imagine that you could. Yeah, that evening one was very, very bad. In terms of profits. Alright. Yep, profits is whole. Ended up buying a boatload, jeez. Okay, let's make sure that we can fulfill our quest today, but let's also see what's on sale. Let's actually just check the summary. Price of accessories decreased. More holy objects. Price of daggers is still decreased. Price of baked yams are falling. Okay, let's go out and buy a bunch of baked yams. Let's also go double check our quest for today. Outstanding orders for today. Today we need 2 cold weather clothes. We have that. We've got the armor. We've got the treasures. Or no, we don't have the armor. Okay, well, either way, let's go ahead and buy a bunch of baked yams. Ooh, we can also get these. Let's get one of these and see what we can craft it into. Okay, so baked yams have really done me good, so I'm gonna buy a bunch of them. I'm not going to buy much more than that, but... Oh, we can also get these for cheaper. These are good because, like, I've actually had people come in and ask for these, and it's quite rare that I actually have them. Let's also get a broker's ring. Okay, so we're buying too much stuff, I think, but you know what? I mean, that's what we kind of have to do. Alright, let's go ahead and buy another one of these shell necklaces. Alright, so... That's fine. Let's go ahead and head over here and see what I can buy from these guys. Yeah, I can still get more knives for cheap. Gonna buy a couple more of those. We need a little armor as well. Any of it cheaper? Ooh, these are cheaper as well. Let's go ahead and get that. Let's just get a very basic... let's get these, because this is what the charm actually wears, so upgrading this would be a good idea. I don't think that this is very sensible. Yeah. Let's get a raincoat. And that fills out that. And we can also get these. Okay, so that really killed us, but... see if we can actually get anything here as well. Okay, so we've got the ingredients for that, but we don't have enough. Okay. Oh, we can make this, so let's go ahead and try that. Fused, azure necklace plus one. Necklace, magical blue stone attached to... oh, we can make two! Okay, we can make another one. Let's go ahead and get these shell necklaces, because the actual selling price I noticed was a lot higher than these shell necklaces, so... oh right, I have to go to the friggin' market again. Okay, well, we need to at least buy one more shell necklace, but... we'll buy two, just for the hell of it. Alright. Fusion. Nuclear fusion. Okay, so just a boatload of those really high-class necklaces. Because they're actually worth quite a lot. Alright. See if there's any news. There might be. This load is really slow. Okay. So what is religious? I'm not really sure what constitutes that. But in any event, let's go ahead and start throwing some stuff onto the shelves. I mean, I don't really have the best inventory right now.
But...
I mean, just gonna have to make do with what we've got for a little while here, I think. Hopefully the prices will bounce back up and then we can make a killing. The odds of it are low, but I just really hope someone walks in and buys a pedestal. Alright, well that's not that bad. 117% is probably about the highest I can get it. Okay, and we need to rebound back over 200% or 200,000, but we've got like 3 days to do it, so I want something warm. I wonder if the cloth hat is warm. Oh, that works. Okay. I'm kind of surprised. That was just mufflers and stuff like that. Alright, here we go. I wonder if I could have used the boots as well. Picked this up in a dungeon, thought you might dig it. Yes, I do. Alright, about there. Okay. Still costing us money, but again, gotta build that stock back up. We sold a lot of sweets in that last deck craze. Alright, well, it's not what it was a week ago, but still. Progress is progress. The days are getting longer, I've noticed, just to sell stuff because I've got so many more customers. Cold weather clothes. Yes, I do have cold weather clothes. Just for you. Cheapest stuff I could find. I'll actually get you another hat as well, because, you know, I don't hate you that much. Alright, so... about there. There we go. Okay. Yeah, we'll just do a rusty dagger. That's what we'll have to do. And we'll have to hike it up back to about there. Just barely making money. Yeah, those are bad situations.
Konnichiwa.
Little lady, I'd like to get 2 foodstuffs. If I come to pick them up in 2 days, will you have them ready? Those sweet potatoes will probably be worth more by then. We've got lots of shiny bling in the windows. Come on and buy some shiny bling. Why are you so angry at a watermelon, Louie? What did the watermelon do to you? Where'd the watermelon touch you, Louie? Alright. No one's interrupted my combo so far with some ludicrous request that I can't go with. That's pretty great. Sandals, they're worth barely anything, but... Yeah, sure, let's sell them to you. Get them out of the way. Alright. Well... For lucky, the price of those gold things will stay strong, but... Watch as it declines now. Price of sweets has increased. Really? Price of daggers has normalized. From... Okay, we're gonna put this up here and hope that, what's-her-name buys it. Charm. Because if she does, that would be really good for us. Okay, so... We don't have a lot of fruit, but... Or sweets, because it's been... You know, a while since we've been able to restock, but... I mean, we've got enough... To make some profit off this. Just don't want to put up the yams for obvious reasons. Okay, and why don't we put up the pure edge as well? Okay, there we go. That should be good. Let's open up. Hope for the best. Louis, if you ask for a dagger, I'm gonna punch you. Charm? Pure edge? No, don't sell me a ham sandwich. Buy an expensive knife. Charm, why are you doing this to me? You're killing me. You're stabbing me in the throat with the knife that I'm trying to sell you. That hurts. That physically hurts. It's right there. I bought it just for you. Literally just for you. Okay, let's get this guy his overpriced candy apple. There we go. Man, it's really bustling right now. I should check what merchant level 23 actually gets me. Why are people selling me ham sandwiches? Is there something I don't know? Is there something in ham? Oh, really? Yes, it is. Nope, you're a jerk. To be fair, I've already hit level 23. I don't think I need to get my merchant level that much higher. Could you be a deer and buy this from me? Another one of these. They just sell you these throughout like the entire game. I don't know why. I don't understand them. Okay. How much for the ham sandwich? He's buying a ham sandwich, right? Looks like it. About there. Okay. That helps out. These ham sandwiches are ridiculously expensive. It's like 40 bucks for a ham sandwich. Would you pay 40 bucks for a ham sandwich? I know I wouldn't. Like, if I was at a restaurant and I could get the combo, I would be perfectly happy to pay that kind of money, but as it is. Alright, what can I don't want to do a front window thing, just because I know that someone else might be already trying to eyeball it, so... I'll sell her the cherry, I think. People here are, like, the worst shoppers. 212-ish. Should be good. Alright. Alright, Alouette, you want to buy a durian? I know you want to buy a durian. I'm present shopping, I could really use some food. Alright, so same thing here. What do we want to sell him? Let's give him the Taiyaki. Hopefully people are looking at the front window stuff, though. Like, sometimes they're not, and you're doing this and you're shooting yourself in the foot when you do it, but... I mean, you know, gotta have a little faith in your customers from time to time that they're doing the right thing. Do the right thing, customers. Give me all your money. I am indeed the very definition of a crook. Alright, what do you want? You want the durian. Okay. Well, it's not Alouette, but it is a close second, because he also pays really good prices. But there, ought to do. Perfect. And that durian just earned me a boatload of money. I'll be surprised if the watermelon and the tin peaches don't go this selling session. Somebody. Two metal things. What do you mean by metal things? I noticed that precious metals are not included when people say they want metal, which is always weird to me, but... 191666. That's fantastic. Alright, any news? No. Okay. Let's see, what do we want to throw up here? Preferably not anything, I don't feel that sick. Okay. And, we'll throw our food onto this table, just so that we can get rid of things that are still expensive. Hopefully the price of yams will normalize, so I can make a bit of money off of them. We're almost at the 200,000 value again, though. Which is pretty fast. Considering how much stuff we bought. We are out of inventory, though. Yeah, not much we can do about it. Let's just throw that stuff up there. As soon as we get a moment to bring out things like the Azure Pendants, that would be great. It's a great opportunity as soon as that happens. I don't care. Alright. Not enough money for me to be worried about it. He was asking, trying to sell me, like, a durian or something. Let's see, it reduces her defense, but a huge increase on her offense. And, I really want her to use it, so let's only increase it by about that much. Alright, that was a really good purchase for a multitude of reasons, so Charm now has a really good dagger, and I made a lot of money, so that's just win-win. Found this in the dungeon, how much is it? Thankfully, baked yams are kind of screwed right now, so... Unlike other sweets. So, oh, we're back to 666. I should probably do something about that. I'm depositing this item, damn it. I'm not even negotiating for these anymore, I just am like, my soul has just stopped giving any craps about them. Again, though, it's the cheaper stuff. If it was a durian or something, or a melon, if it was a melon, I would just flip the table. Computer and everything. Oh, good. Alright. Perfect. Finally making some sales here. Even a tinned peach would be a bit much for me to buy. Okay, this will be a good present. Okay, good. Now we're just raking in cash. I don't know what was going on that afternoon, but this evening is amazingly better. Okay, we really need a treasure. Oh, thank god. I think they're still worth more. Nope, damn. Well, either way. Still, I mean, you're still marking up a little bit over what I bought it for. So, and the other ones I bought for half price, so that's not the worst situation. Actually, no, I think I might have bought two of them at full price. which is, you know, awful, but still tiny bit of profit margin on them.
Oh, yes,
just razor thin. Alright, I think we're, yeah, lots of profits there. Only 38,000, wow, that's actually pretty bad. I need good market swings, though. That's sort of what we have to rely on. If accessories are back up, then we'll be able to make a load of money again. Price of metal items has increased, crap. Price of accessories has normalized. Perfect. Okay, so let's throw out some of those. For now, let's talk to Tier. What do we have for outstanding orders for today? For tomorrow, we need foodstuffs, pieces of armor, treasures, and metal things. I'm going to deal with that tomorrow and not worry about that today. We do need to keep two metal things, and I don't think the price is going to bounce back for that, so... What we can do is start throwing out these charms, because we bought them at half price. This is a really good time for these. Alright, so... Magnet charm. What else is metal that... Oh, we still got some, sweets here that we can sell. You know what? We can also... We can still sell the pure edge. I mean, why not? Fairy bracelet. That's a great sale right now. Okay. Yeah, we're actually gonna... continue on making a killing. Just murdering it. What it is, I'm not too sure, but it is just gonna die. Terrible, terrible death. It's very tragic, actually. Okay. Is that everything that's sort of doubled? I mean, you could throw a chocolate bar there, why not? Okay. I mean, we don't even need to go out to get anything. Just open up. Come on in, everybody, to my bling store. Damn it. Don't even care, it's so little money that I don't care. Really? You're a jerk, kid, get out of my store. I was so happy and then that happened. Okay. He wants to buy a candy apple? Jeez. You're a grown man. You don't need to eat all that sugar. Actually, I guess you're a grown man. You can do whatever the hell you want. But save some for the kids, man. Save some for the little kids. That little kid sold me an apple, hoping one day it would grow up to be a candy apple. We'll take a chocolate bar that's at double. Okay. Try that. I'm surprised, actually. He just paid like 10 bucks for a chocolate bar. Alright. We've got some real expensive things out there that I'm hoping to sell, but especially those accessories. Like this one. Yeah. Come get some, yes. Oh man, we're gonna be over 300,000 easily by this payment period. We might even make 400,000. If we can get 400,000, I would be so happy. Okay, well, this isn't the worst time to buy this, so that is fine. Alright, 47% for that, yep. Alright, it's fine. Okay. I think he just had a snide comment towards me, but I've got cash symbols in my eyes, so I can't tell.
Alright.
I should have put the popular charms out by the window, the more expensive ones. Damn it. No news? Okay. No news is kind of good news here, so that's fine. Let's put some slightly cheaper stuff over here and the more expensive stuff out by the window. just throw a cloth cape there for now. Strong arm band, how much are you worth? I think that one's worth quite a lot. Okay, yeah, this is worth a lot, so we'll throw that by the window. You guys, yeah, you're worth quite a bit. And you're worth a boatload. Okay, so that should be fine. I don't know, leather boots maybe? Could throw the other red oil there, but I probably shouldn't. I should also sell that vending machine while it's still double the price. Alright, throw the sand charm there, even though it's kind of meh. But, well, it's not meh, it's actually worth a lot, but... Okay. Stop by today to give you one of these. Adventurer card, I bet. Yep. I don't remember what... I think this guy punches people. We got a pretty big roster of adventurers. I don't remember what this guy's good at, because I don't remember adventuring with him. I honestly don't adventure very much. Like, there's a good chance I'll never go back in there again, because I don't need to. But anyway. Alouette, buy something expensive. I don't mind at all. About, I think that... You can only go up about 10% over, so yeah, that's about right. Okay, still, good profit on it. Okay. Sell this. Okay, well, at least he's selling it when it's not inflated. It's about there. Okay. Louis, you can afford the stuff I've got sitting out here? Oh, no, you're... Oh, Louis. There you go. Get out of here, you scamp. Man, I've got so many unthankful statues just sitting in stockpile. Just gradually filling up my inventory. Alright, this is for sale? Yes, it is. That is an amazing thing to sell. Alright, here we go. So much money for that. And we bought it for half price. We're out of weapons though, except for like a rusty dagger. I think we only have like one rusty dagger to sell. Either Caillou. You're selling me a walnut bread. Well. Alright. Worst things in life. Man, my throat is killing me. Alright, she wants to buy that. I can go about there. Good profit on that. I was wishing that people would buy the double-priced ones, though. Profit margin on those is much higher. Oh no, it's Prime. You're taking... You're such a douche. You're such a douche. You still got screwed over. Alright, we're over 300,000 now. Right. Hi there, Charm. Oop, upgrading. My tall and filthy lucre for you is actually not that unreasonable. Up there. Perfect. And her upgrading that means that she's probably got the best gear out of all of the adventures I can send out right now. Oh man, 330,000. We have overshot our target by so much already. Okay, this year's harvest? A disaster. Oh crap, not that again. Price of food has increased. Hi, Nandeska. Price of metal items is still increased. The price for baked yams is still... Okay. If the baked yams normalize, I can actually make a load of money off of them. But for now... Let's, I don't know. Really don't know here. Oh, wow. It's... Oh, right, because it's double increased. But we'll still throw the popular charms up on the front windsill here. But we'll replace this with the baked yam. Popular charms. Worth quite a lot now. Okay, baked yam there. Baked yam's everywhere, basically. It's the only food that I can buy for cheap, so... There we go. Okay, this should be good. Probably gonna get screwed over tomorrow somehow because I probably neglected to do something important, but for now, I'm feeling pretty good about this. Alright, so we're making like 1,800 on each of those yams, which is really good. But at this point in time, it's actually kind of small change in a certain sense. Actually, no, we were making way more than that. What the hell am I talking about? We're making way more on these. I can't do math right now, though, so I'm not even gonna try. About there. Alright, you're gonna be super popular with this. Trust me. Just trust me. I'm a cold-hearted merchant that says capitalism ho all the time. For capitalism. Alright, I've been wanting this. Alright, this is a really good afternoon. Perfect. Problem is I sold like all the really, really top price stuff, so it's already gone. Need to buy this. Damn. Well, there goes our combo. Oh! Okay. Alright, well, if anyone asks for food, I'll sell that watermelon right away, because otherwise we're probably not going to get our money's worth from it. Actually, not. The food thing is going to last for about a while, I suspect. Alright. About there. Yeah, that's looking good. Okay, I'm hoping Alouette buys something. She's been in here quite often, but she hasn't been buying anything lately. No, I won't like that. You monster. Alright. Jesus. Things I'll do to keep up my combo. Buying a candy for 300 picks. Selling that. Are you sure she actually asked you to sell that, little kid? I'm pretty sure that's the thing she uses to, like, whip her kids or something with. It's just like the kid just took it and pawned it off. And it's like, mom's just like, oh, you're in for a whipping. And she reaches for it and is like, wait a minute. And then she's just, like, confused because it's not there and she needs it, so... You know, the kid doesn't get whipped. All working as planned. Alright. Things are going pretty well right now. Sold everything in the window. See if we can't sell a few more, potatoes here. Nope. Oh, crap. Alright, well, we can almost definitely sell that, watermelon. So that'll be good. Yeah. And we can sell these ham sandwiches as well, actually. They're worth a mint right now as well. Alright, what else can we sell? Rusty daggers, that's kind of crap. I mean, these Azur necklaces are actually worth quite a lot of money. Especially because we actually are going to make a lot of money off these, potentially. I might want to put them out later, though. I might want to wait until accessories are more expensive. Especially because there is stuff that's double priced right now that I can sell, so... Yeah, this is a good chance to get rid of some of this other stuff, so I think I'll go ahead and do that instead. Okay. Basically like a clearance on this overpriced crap that I've got. There. Alright, open up one more time for the evening. We're almost out of food, though. It's a lucky day for you. Yes, it is. It's a lucky day for me that I managed to make my money back on that thing. About... Let's go there. Gotta be hard wheeling. Try and always make at least twice what you paid for something. Making it hard for me to put my talking practice there, Caillou. Fortunately, it's cheap items, so. I love it when you can finally call, like, 1,600 picks, like, cheap. Because you start with, what, 1,000? Alright, perfect. I don't think we'll make the 400,000 by the end of today, but we probably will make it before the end of the payment season. I'll be out of inventory though, which is not ideal. Am I seriously? I think this is all I got. Yeah, this is literally worth nothing, so. I wonder if this game actually has seasons or something. Alright, so that's worth nothing practically, but. Alright, got two shiny sandwiches in the window. Come on, buy the sandwiches. You know you want to. Yeah, that's right, you do. Who's psychic? I'm psychic. There we go. Okay, perfect. I think I might have gone too far into the end of common with those sandwiches and potatoes in the window. Because, I mean, we got Louie and the other poor guy in
there.
Family heirloom. Yeah, we've passed this watermelon down generation to generation for decades.
Alright, well,
I mean, we'll still probably be able to sell it for 4,000, so it's not too big a deal right now. But that is pretty expensive for me to soak that if I end up selling it for virtually nothing. Perfect. Okay, about there. Yeah. Okay. Pretty much all the window inventory is selling, so that's really good. Would you buy this off me? Damn it. Give it to the kids at the orphanage, you bastard. Jeez. Alright, well, worst things in life have happened. Pretty sure we still made a big amount of profits today. Yeah, over 100,000. Score difference is pretty huge, but I mean, we did get ripped off on a lot of stuff. Okay, we need to double check those outstanding orders because we had a lot of them. Let's check. Do we have to pay soon? I think we do. Got lots of people looking at our windows. Price of heavy armor has normalized? Decreased. Okay, well, I'll have to go buy some of that, I guess. The price of sweets has normalized. Okay, so food is still up, though, if I recall. Price of baked yams is normalized, but food is still up, so they're still up. Alright, perfect. Alright, what's our outstanding orders? Two food, two armor, two treasures, two metal things. Okay, what was metal things again? We might want to take some of the stuff down, but I probably won't sell it all before he shows up. Okay, let's go ahead and go shopping. Double check this one more time. Outstanding orders are food we've got, armor we have got, and that's for charm. Treasures we've got, metal things we've got. Okay, well, what have we got that's low priced right now? The only thing that's decreased is heavy armor. That's a little bit tricky. I'm gonna try and wait out the next, until the next set of, news announcements. Okay, we'll throw a candy apple here for now. Because we want the baked yams to be at the front desk. Candy apple's there. We'll throw the baked yams up here and the watermelon up here. Okay, and maybe an iron armband we'll throw up there as well. Okay, now we have four orders to get through, and that should actually be something we can do right now, so Shouldn't be any problem. Hey, got the treasures I asked for? Yes, I have. Have I ever. Boy, howdy, have I ever got treasures. Okay, I think you can afford to buy these one by one, so I might actually try and sell them a very old vase as well. Okay, so these are very expensive, so I'm not gonna push him too hard, but about there ought to do. Alright, that pushes us over the 400,000 mark. I love it when people ask for treasures. Alright, Charm, you're up next, I think. No? Old man? Alright. Alright, Common Shield for twice as much as normal. About there ought to do. We're selling so much stuff that the days are just taking forever now. Selling. Okay, thank god. It's nothing too expensive. So I can afford to spend a little bit extra on it. I'm probably just gonna take all these unthankful statues and sell them at the guild. Just at ridiculously bad margins, but. Some food. Fantastic. I'm actually gonna sell you the watermelon because I get the best margins off that, even if someone else was eyeing it. There we go. Wow. Man, she is stupid. Alright, anyway. It's a shame I didn't have a regular melon for that. That would have been amazing.
Konnichiwa.
Hey, I put in an order for pieces of armor. Yes, you did. I do have them. Okay, so let's go all the way back to here. Steel breastplate. And a raincoat. Why not? And that does mean that she'll replace her shell chest piece. Which looks like the steel breastplate is a lot better. Okay, so I need to double this but subtract 200. Okay, so about there. And then subtract 200. Perfect. Probably should have done a little bit more, but it's a pretty good deal, honestly. For me. Okay. Right, I almost forgot that I had to save some of the food stuff. I didn't think we'd sell it all before he got to it, but. Sell the apple, because we're otherwise not going to sell that, I don't think. Alright, so everything's twice the price right now, so. We can actually bump that up to about there. There we go. Almost up to 450,000 if we can get up to 500,000 before the payment period. Man, that would be amazing. Selling me a shortcake. Unfortunate, but. I can actually soak that sort of thing right now really easily, just to maintain my merchant level. I really need to check what I've got at this level. Like 25, this is pretty high. I have some food, yes. I just bought a cake for, like, way more than I should have. Do you want to buy it? It's on the shelves, so this is a good time to sell it. Guarantees that I actually get to sell it at the increased price. Really? It's kind of pathetic. I forgot that he is not that high a level right now. Unfortunately, this is what it's worth, so. Okay, unfortunately, I broke my combo, but I think that was near the end of the sale period anyway. I probably have, like, at most one more or two more. Louie. Whatever. Whatever, Louie. Okay, so I should remember that guy can't actually afford anything. Metal things. Like, this is such a stupid request. Okay, a rusty dagger and a vending machine. I have no idea. I don't think he can afford this. This was a bad idea. This was a mistake. I'm gonna lowball this quite badly. Okay, I think that if I go down to there, the reason is that I don't need this vending machine, I want to replace it. Okay, I wonder how much he could have afforded. Like, they have doubled the amount normally, but... Yeah, I think that I still made a lot of money off that vending machine. The reason is, like, I want to upgrade, so... Yes, you can! You'll be the fashionablest little girl in existence. So go ahead and buy all my swag. Okay. Can't believe that worked. Vending machine is a metal thing. At double price metal things. Alright. No change to the state of things. New summary is that food is still disastrously more costly. We did buy some food, so let's throw it all out there. But we did not actually get that much food. Okay. Throw that there. Why not? Okay, do we have any more outstanding orders for other days too? Nope, none. Oops. News. Yeah, all I can buy is heavy armor, and that's such a bad thing to have to go out to buy if it's just that. I kind of want to sell that, but I kind of don't at the same time. Save those for another day, I think. Yeah, I don't... let's just throw it up there. Actually, you know, let's sell these. I mean, I can't hold on to them forever. And they probably won't even sell anyway, since I'm not putting them in the front window. Alright. Okay, so it's good that I'm buying this from her, because she sells me at much lower prices, but... I wonder if something special happens if I get $1 million, because, like, the debt, I think, was initially $1 million plus interest. Like, how much interest do I have to pay off? Do I have some sweets? You're a little kid, so I'm going to sell you literally a candy. And, I don't know, my Scrooge McDuck heart has softened, so I'm just gonna double the price of it for you. There we go. Alright. Man, I've been buying a lot of these treasures and no one is buying them. Alright. Someone buy some treasures. Someone come in and say, I want to buy a treasure. Please. This is desire. Okay, good. Alright. It's going pretty well. I still haven't gotten that robot's adventure card. Okay, now that I realize that you are the poorest of the poor, I'm gonna literally just offer you some walnut bread. There you go. Get your poor ass out of my store. I should actually save the walnut bread and use it for adventures. Okay, perfect. I probably shouldn't be squeezing people for their pennies right now, but... I mean, you actually should, just because you never know when you're gonna get hit by some really bad weeks. But we've been going off like a rocket here so far. Selling you that, damn. Alright, well, we're keeping up our combo. Man, this is brutal. People keep selling me things that I really don't need to be buying. Huh. have a shirt, I guess. There you go. Right, that was questionable, but best I could do there. Okay, are we done here? Good. Okay. Still no change in the marketplace. This is really bad. I need a chance to go out and buy stuff. Yeah, this is pretty awkward. I mean, how could that not be considered useful? Alright. Hoping Charm will buy those boots, maybe. Or Louie. Man. If I wasn't so, like, over the amount I need for this particular week, I would be so mad at these people, but as it is, I just kind of resign myself. You want to buy that. Okay, perfect. Can you afford that? You got more money than that other guy. That's so sad. So sad. Anyway. I'd like this, please. Okay. Oops. A little more. There we go. I mean, there comes a point where you can actually just earn all your money by selling selling high, buying low. I'm just doing nothing but going back, bouncing back and forth on that. Selling that, damn it. Yes, it is. Oh well, I should have paid the extra just to keep my combo going. I don't even need the combo, really. I want to sell this quickly. Why? People are awful. You people are evil. Hopefully I'll be able to sell that quickly. If I can sell it this evening, again, you know. Perfect. Okay. Even if the price drops back down again, I can still make a profit on some of those things, so I mean, I'm just on a very tight balance there. Something metal, thanks guy. This is the least specific thing. About there. There we go. That's sort of the way this game goes, is like, you'll go through those phases where you just make an absolute murdering, like hundreds of thousands in a day, and then you just have other days where you don't have enough stuff in your inventory. Yes, I will. Perfect. Cloth cape. I've had that there for, like, ages. It's just been sitting there. Kind of nice to be rid of it finally, but not exactly the best margins on it. Alright. Gotta remember, like, there's opportunity cost associated with having stuff sitting around there on your shelves. Alright, equal. Let's just throw that there for the hell of it. Kind of wonder what I should put here. I could probably put down red oil. Probably will never use it. I kind of want to go back and just get more lizard parts, because it seems like you can actually make a lot of money off of them. Especially if charms are at half price. Or accessories, rather. I don't know. Still the top floor over there, I don't really need it anymore, and that guild guy tends to buy those, so... But I probably had to put it in the window. lucky to buy this, but well.
Okay.
Again, probably should actually start saving those for actually using in adventures. It's surprisingly crowded in this shop here. Alright, watermelon. Okay, so we did manage to make our money on that watermelon. Good. Fantastic. Where did you get that? Alright. I probably have to sell this guy stuff for 50%. Or buy stuff from that guy. Alright, well. Yeah, thankful statues is something I definitely can't do with more of right now, but. Oh well. Alright. Selling all these treasures is gonna be hard. I've got way too many of them in stock. I did run out of them for a brief period, though, so I guess there's ways of that. Alright. Making some money, losing some money. I mean, it's been going okay, but I wish people would stop selling me the same things. No, Prime, leave me alone. You're a monster, Prime. Ugh, she's awful. Alright, still managed to make more money off that, so. Not much margin on that one, but still. Do you want that baked potato? Yeah, you want that baked potato. Okay. Prices are non-negotiable, people. Okay. Did not do too well that day. Basically stayed the same the whole day. Because we ended up buying so many stupid things. Actually, okay, well, I take that back. We made 168,000 in profits. It just felt like we didn't do anything because the day was so long. Oh, and there's our payment. I thought that was the next day. I'm glad that I didn't do anything reckless. Jeez. Okay, let's, can I make this go faster? Alright, we've still got 337,000 in the bank. That is really good. How much is this next payment? Is it like, 800,000 or something? So, this is the payment for this week. Let me see. Congratulations, well done. I have officially received your payment for this week. Let's continue to work hard next week as well. Yay, I did it. I hope that it was a million that is total, the total debt was. Maybe it's 100 million, which would be like $1 million. Okay. Oh man, my money's still going down. Price of armor has increased. Crap. The price of metal things has normalized. Okay. Beware of fire, blah blah blah. Okay, what have we got cheaper right now? Nothing is really cheaper right now. Okay, what have we got for outstanding order? Just 2 treasures the next day. Let's check this thing. Alright, well, it's not a Sunday, and our next payment is only 500,000 picks, and that's going to be easy to get, I think. But, yeah, we're going to call it a quits for... You know, I keep saying it. I'm not going to forget to do it this time. Merchant level. Okay, so fusion rank 4 and level... Okay, we can now carry 30 items in the dungeon. And we can afford 2 store expansions now, so we might do... What's Vending Madness do? Vending machines do not let you interact with customers, remember. You may place vending machines without limit. I didn't know I was limited on that. Huh. Okay, well, yeah, that's pretty much going to be our episode for today. It was a long one, and it was almost all store stuff. So, anyway, I hope you found this episode enjoyable. I know I found it pretty relaxing, actually. I really like it when I can stay in the store and not have to go out and adventure like some sort of adventurer, because what do I look like, an adventurer? No, I'm a little storekeeper person. But anyway, I hope you found this episode enjoyable, and of course, as always, I hope to see you all next time.